Hello guys, this is Edified and you're watching my channel. Thank you so much for joining in. Today I'll be showing you how to clear the cache for the 5M, which causes many issues like sluttering, lags, frame drops and much more. So without wasting any time, let's get into this video. Okay, so the process is pretty simple. Like if you can see on my desktop over here, the 5M application shortcut is here, and if you just right click on it, you will see there's an option for open file location. This is where your 5M installed. Even if you don't have your 5M shortcut on the desktop like me, you can just go into the start menu. In the search over here, just type in 5M. As you can see, it will just pop up over here. Just right click on it and just click open file location. That would do the same job. Here, if you can see, 5M would be showing. Just click open file location and you will be taken to the 5M data folder. Just go into the 5M application data. Over here, you can see multiple files. You don't have to do anything to another file. You just have to go to the data. And there you go. You have multiple files over here. You might be having many folders over here, so you just have to remove three of the folders from here, which include cache, server cache and the server cache brief. These are the three folders you are supposed to delete to clear your cache. Just shift delete it and there we go, your 5M cache is cleared. And if you join any server now, it would take a little while because the servers will be downloading the assets required to play in that server. If this video was helpful for you, please make sure to drop a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much. Have a good day.